गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन इन माय क्लास। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर 9 कंजक्शंस। वी नो दैट अ कंजक्शन इज अ लिंकिंग वर्ड सच एज एन और बट एक्सेट्रा, एंड वी यूज कंजक्शन टू जॉइन वर्ड्स और सेंटेंसेस टुगेदर। अ कंजक्शन में लिंक मोर देन टू वर्ड्स और सेंटेंसेस टुगेदर। वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द कंजक्शन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो एंड वी गेट टू नो अबाउट द कंजक्शंस ऑफ टाइम एंड कंजक्शन ऑफ प्लेस। कंजक्शन ऑफ टाइम, द कंजक्शन बिफोर, आफ्टर, सिंस, अंटिल, व्हेन, व्हाइल, एज सून एज आर used to say when something happens. This is called conjunctions of time. Now, conjunctions of place, the conjunctions where and wherever are used to indicate places. They are called conjunctions of place. Now, we are going to continue this chapter, conjunction. Now, come to the next page, page number 51. Here, you know that we have studied conjunction of place. Conjunction of place indicate basically places. For example, the cat follows Siddhi wherever she goes. The cat follows Siddhi wherever she goes. So here you know the conjunction wherever. Here it indicates about place, that wherever Siddhi goes, the cat follows her. Now come to the next example. Does anybody know where Mr. Singh lives? Does anybody knows where Mr. Singh lives? Here the word where is a conjunction of place. Here indicates that where Mr. Singh lives. Does anybody know where Mr. Singh lives? Now come to the next page, conjunctions of reason. This is the next topic. Now the conjunctions because, since, as, and in case. The conjunction because, since, as, and in case are used to show why someone does something. They want reason. Why you have done so? Just give me the reason. That's why here also, when we use the conjunction because, since, as, and in case, these words are used to show why someone does something. So that's why they are called conjunctions of reason. For example, I am sleeping because I am tired. So when I will ask to you, why are you sleeping? Then you have to give the reason that I am sleeping because I am tired. Here you are giving the reason why you are sleeping here. Now the next example, Sheila takes an umbrella in case it rains. In case it rains, that's why Sheila has taken an umbrella. If in case it rains, she can use it. That's why Sheila takes an umbrella in case it rains. Now, last one, the conjunctions so that, and in order to use, to are used to state what the purpose is. What the purpose is, why are you doing so? You have to state what is the purpose here to do, why are you doing so. So that's why the conjunction of purpose, the word so that, and in order to are used to state what the purpose is. They are called conjunctions of purpose. For example, you can see on page number 51, sit still so that I can comb your hair. One more example, sit still like that so that I can comb your hair. Sit like this way so that I can comb your hair. So this is the purpose. You have to sit like this. You have to sit still. You need not have to move. You have to sit still so that I can comb your hair. Now the next example is, we practice a lot in order to win the race. Here the conjunction in order is used here as a purpose. We have to practice a lot in order to win the race. If you will not practice a lot, then you will not win the race. That's why we practice a lot in order to win the race. Here you can see the in order to win the race. Now write down the number. Write down the number so that you do not forget it. So that, here the conjunction so that shows the purpose, that write down the number so that you do not forget it. My dear students, now in this video we have completed our chapter 9 conjunctions. Here we studied about different type of conjunctions. Here first one is conjunction of time, the conjunction before, still, since, until, when, while, as, and as soon as are used to say when something happens. They are called conjunctions of time. For example, look to your right and left before you cross the road. And next one is, Sita likes to hear music while reading. And next one we have studied in this chapter, conjunctions of place. The conjunction of place, the word, the conjunction where and wherever are used to indicate places. They are called conjunction of places. Mind it, my dear students. Be very, very careful when the word comes where and wherever, and it indicates the places. You did not have to confuse they, and that's why they are called conjunction of places. When the conjunction where and wherever are used to indicate the places, like this, you can see here, the cat follows Siddhi, as I have explained earlier. Now the cat follows Siddhi wherever she goes. It means that wherever Siddhi goes, the cat follows her. So here wherever is used as conjunction of place. Second one is like that. Does anybody know where Mr. Singh lives? Here also it indicates about the conjunction of place. Now next one we have studied, that conjunction of reason. Conjunction of reason means the conjunction because, since, as, in case are used to show why someone does something. So that's why they are called the conjunction of reason. For example, as you are my friend, I will give you my toys, because you know that as you are my friend, I will give you my toys. So now the last one is conjunctions of purpose. My dear students, the conjunctions so that and in order to are used to state what the purpose is. They are called conjunctions of purpose. Your example, sit still so that I can comb your hair. We practice a lot in order to win the race. Write down the number so that you do not forget it. So I have explained it again. I hope You all have understood chapter 9 conjunctions. Now we are going to discuss about the exercises. In the previous video, I have given you filling the blanks with and but and or, and I hope you all have done your homework in your textbook as well as in your notebook too. Now today we are going to discuss B, that one tick mark the correct conjunction in each of the following questions. Now here you can see, first one is Giri always washes his hand, he takes his meal. Giri always washes his hand, he takes his meal. So what is the correct conjunction here? Your correct conjunction is Giri always washes his hands before he takes his meal. Here you have to tick the conjunction before, option A, before. Now the next one is dash, we are waiting for the bus, let us play a game. So here my dear students, your answer is A. While we are waiting for the bus, let us play a game. Your answer is A, while. While we are waiting for the bus, let us play a game. Now the next one is I sat down dash I was feeling tired. Your answer is I sat down when I was feeling tired. When I was feeling tired. Now the next one, does anybody know dash Mr. Roy leave? So here your answer is, it is the conjunction of place. Does anybody know where Mr. Roy lives? It is the conjunction of place. Now the fifth one, stand still. Now second one, dash we are waiting for bus, let us play a game. So until we are waiting for the bus, let us play a game. Now the third one, I sat down when I was feeling tired. When I was feeling tired, we have discussed earlier. Now the fourth one is, do you know where Mr. Roy lives? We have also completed it. Your option is B1. Now the fifth one is, stand still so that I can cut your hair. So that I can cut your hair. Now sixth one, take all your belongings when you leave the house. This one is your homework, my dear students. I hope you all will do in your textbook. Now we have completed our chapter 9, conjunctions. Now here we have also discussed different type of conjunctions. Conjunctions of time, conjunctions of places, conjunction of purpose, conjunction of reason. And now we have completed our chapter 9, conjunction. Now I am going to stop here. Thank you so much. God bless you.